the airport in 45 minutes.
Have a good trip.
I love you.
I promise I'll behave.
I promise to behave.
See, everyone's on their best behavior.
I want you to head up operations. This is top priority.
You're in business with a terror organization.
Who are you?
If you get out of this car, I can't protect you. You have no idea what we can and cannot do.
On a mission to find the facts.
The vice president has received a report concerning the purchase of material to build nuclear weapons.
We need to get in close.
They turn to her husband for answers.
It is my opinion. A sale that size could not have happened.
I have teams in the field. They're all saying the same thing.
But when the truth was made public...
What do you think the White House wants to hear, huh? There was no nuclear program.
We need to change the story.
They made her pay the price.
Valerie, your name is in the paper.
It says you're a CIA agent.
Olson never worked for the CIA, but his wife...
is an agency operative.
If you killed the people, I can't tell you anything. I have a critical operation in Baghdad.
Now, it's over.
My name is everywhere, my real name. Your wife is a traitor.
How dare you talk about my wife? You don't know her.
We know where you live.
People threatened to kill my husband, hurt my children.
We've got to strike back. They'll bury us if we don't.
They push you until they find the point at which you break.